I've always been into electronics and programming, and I'm learning new engineering skills. Today, I'm building a webcam-powered rover. But, in a few years' time, I hope to be a marine engineer. Building underwater rovers and working in teams around the world. Learn engineering today for an innovative tomorrow.